In a couple of sentences, can you sort of describe what a guest room energy management system is for us?
Yes. So a guest room management system, energy management system, is a system which takes over room devices when the rooms are unoccupied. Okay. For the purposes of saving energy. The main components of, or the main devices that energy management systems take control of, are basically HVAC, heating, ventilation, and air conditioning systems, yes, as that is really the major power device in the room, and guest room lights. These days, lights are not too much of an issue because most modern globes in hotel rooms are LED driven, which are very low wattage, yeah, but your heating and cooling systems are your main main power or energy consumers in the room. So that is the purpose of an energy management system, is to take control of those devices when no one is in the rooms and be able to fully control them for the purposes of cutting up the energy wastage when the rooms are vacant.
And does the system necessarily turn everything off, or there are other options that a hotel can choose?
That's a good question, Brendon. So generally speaking, that will depend on the hotel and how they want to set it up. So yes, you can turn things completely off. So normally lights are normally turned off, because if there's no one in the rooms, there's no point in having lights on. So lights are normally turned off. The on the HVAC side, on the heating and cooling side, the most aggressive form of energy management is obviously to turn things off. But what we have found from our experience over the years is that there's always a balance between guest comfort and energy management. And many energy management systems these days, especially the ones that we support, like the ecosystem, have the ability to do temperature setbacks. So you don't actually have to turn things completely off, and you can sort of maintain a temperature setback. That will depend, again, on a few factors. Depends on the climate conditions of the hotel, and that may vary between summer and winter, and of course, where the hotel or resort is located. And that will also depend on the guest, on the management of the hotel, and what is their outlook on energy management. Most hotels in a moderate type climate environment like to have things off completely, but more five-star or luxury type hotels in more extreme climate conditions, for example, if it's very hot or very cold weather, they prefer to have temperature setbacks, which would then keep rooms still save energy, but not turn things off completely, and still keep a level of comfort for when guests do return back into rooms.